Well, with the new year in full swing, many people are working on their resolution to lose weight. But for millions living with lipedema, which is an abnormal fat buildup, dieting or going to the gym won't be enough to shed the pounds. Joining us now is board-certified plastic surgeon Dr. Schwartz and lipedema patient Nancy Guillen. Thank you so much for being here. Welcome.
Thank you for having us.
So let's talk about what this is. 1 in 9 women will be diagnosed with it in their lifetime. So that's the same rate as breast cancer, but most people don't know what it is.
So lipedema was actually discovered in the United States, but it's not something that we look at a lot. It's misoften diagnosed as obesity. So I think when most doctors or friends or family see someone, they just say, you're just unhealthy and you're not eating pretty well.
So right, you're not making the right life decisions
exactly.
Or something. So what is it exactly?
Lipedema is a connective tissue disease and it causes fat or tissue to grow. It's actually not really fat. And it doesn't really work with diet or exercise. And so it happens with hormonal changes such as puberty and pregnancy and menopause. And so it just keeps growing.
Well, Nancy, I know you went through this journey. I mean, what was it like to have not known for so many years what the cause was?
It was very frustrating, very emotional. But overall, I felt like I just wasn't being heard. And you know, now we're here.
And so tell me about your journey. So you finally were diagnosed. What was it like when you got that diagnosis and something clicked? Like, oh it's not that I'm doing something wrong. It's actually a condition I have.
A huge relief. I felt very happy that we finally had something. It was something and it wasn't my fault. And I'm just so grateful to Dr. Jaime.
Well, you look fabulous.
Thank you.
So what are some signs people should be looking out for?
So with lipedema, what happens is tissue just keeps growing, usually hormonal. But the worst part is that it becomes painful and can become debilitating over time. People find it hard to sleep, they find it hard to walk, and it just gets worse.
And you had a surgery,
yes,
actually. So tell me what that was like and when you started actually seeing results.
It was very frustrating just because I had to be very dependent. But overall, with family taking care of me, it was very smooth, but very frustrating at the same time. But I can walk more, my legs don't feel as heavy. So yeah, definitely life changer.
And then that can set you on the track to
yes.
a healthier lifestyle, mm-hmm. just kind of getting that
yes.
bump ahead. So you actually, doctor, wrote the standard of care guidelines for this disease. What else can be done to educate the public and like kind of get the word out there that there's something that can be done?
Well, we try a lot of things. We try to lecture. We're actually doing a lot of research. All our patients, everybody we operate on, we study all their outcomes and show how well people do. And that helps the medical community, insurance companies. We also have information on our website and email. We put together pamphlets that you can share with your friends, family, other physicians. So it's a little bit grassroots right now, but the more we get, the more we can do, the more we can get out there, and the more we can show how well people do, the better it gets.
And what does it involve? I mean, how do you diagnose it, and then when do you decide to do a surgery?
Diagnosis is basically, I need to see people, I need to be able to examine them, but also their stories, you know, when it happened and how long, and so I've been doing it for a long time, so it's a little bit easier now to understand that stuff. Surgery, as long as someone's healthy enough, we can really make their lives better, so we take care of a lot of people from all 50 states and all over the world, actually.
So. All right. Well, thank you for sharing your journey with us, and thanks for getting the word out, because it does affect a lot of women. We really appreciate you both being here today.
Thank you so much.
And for more information on Dr. Schwartz and Total Lipedema Care, check out our website, kcalnews.com, and click Seen on TV.